Okay, so our first story is Raggylugs' first adventure. So let's get started and do it. Raggylugs were grass bent over the covered cozy nest where Raggylugs' mother had hidden. She covered him partly and warned him stay at home and keep very quiet till I return. So Raggylugs was stuck in bed. He was wide awake and bright eyes looked at the little green woods.